Oh, it's a lovely day out. I really gotta figure out what I'm doing for the bed. Hey, Aunt. Congratulations on your 112-month packiversary. No, you're not. Scares me that I've been around 10 years. Wait, did I? Only two. Okay. So this could be a very short trip. Actually, before we go on this trip, I want to plant some turnips. How are we doing on turnips? Turnips. I'm going to plant some turnips. I have my reasons. Three? Well, I'll get it better than that. That's better. Okay, let's just get some of these planted as seeds before I...
Hi. You have your bag on.
And I want the salvo.
You want the salvo? Okay, let's move the salvo. Just wave high. Okay, that's okay. Thank you. Okay, you can go ahead.
Back up.
Okay.
Okay, wait. Now I'm going to
clean. Yep.
Yep. Here.
Yep.
Now I'm done.
Yep. Yep. You're on and then you're off. Okay, you better bring that down to her so she can make the salad. Thank you. I'll get the door. She got the door anyway. Granddaughter. Okay, there's good. Okay.
can live with that. Okay, back to regular beats. A day where in Europe, wait, let me read this quite carefully. Yeah, it does. Men would swomen with water the day after Easter Sunday. Wait, why are you not? Okay, hold on. There, go ahead, do that one again. What's a swoman? Or what's swomaning? It sounded like an action. Soak! Okay, see, that is a completely different thing than swoman. Yeah, I want to still be married the day after that, though. No, that'd be swolman. Good try. Almost got it. That's swolman. Gotta have an L in there. If I do that one, it's not gonna grow. I know it. Alright, that's as many as I'm gonna be able to fit in there. Alright, put it off long enough. That just sounds like a pool party with extra steps. Also true. Gotta do what you gotta do, Ant. Have a new baby yet? It's hard to tell amongst you giants. Tame and hungry, tame and hungry, tame and hungry. Okay. They're all hungry. Well, let's fix that. No. And we're gonna need that. Okay, here we go. Don't everyone go at once. They have over 1,000 health. Okay. That sucks to be them. It takes 2 hits of that thing. I wouldn't want to be around after hit 1. Okay, we're gonna go take this back. Because I forgot to put this back. I'm gonna make a couple, extra strong, arrows. Cause we're gonna go do something stupid. It's time to go up into the mountains. Well, that's how you get lox fur. I don't know how else you get the fur without the lock still keeping it. Tried to make it humane with a one-hit kill. And of course it lived. And now I've messed around enough that I want to take. I can't sleep. Okay. Was hoping to have a full day for this. Can I just. I know it's not the middle of the day. Can I please take a nap right now? It's got to be close. It's got to be close to the next day because. Oh, it's going to be such a long. Well, I can still get my refresh. Hold on. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna get partly up the mountain. I'm gonna have to come back down again. This is my first time ever trying to go up a mountain. Where's my health potions? Did I leave him in there? Yep. Oh, that was baby Lox. Baby Lox. Hey there, not so little guy. You lizard hairball thing, you. Everybody eat up. Yeah, first time here though. Hi Cam. First time solo. How about that? I didn't make the special arrows. Frick. Going back. Well, first time in this playthrough. It's a first time. It's a first. It's first enough. Grabbed up here, the shrooms up here. We got that goes here. That one. Let's just start with four. And I think I'm gonna need some of you. And some of you. Needle arrows. Yep. Did I actually not need the wood for that? Needle arrows. No, no wood needed. Just two feathers. Okay, cool. Doing good. How can you have a half? Cinnamon crescent roll. That really does sound good, though. Oh. Okay. I've never bothered to keep track of that. Man, if you didn't know better, you'd say you'd say I'm very violent in this game. I need to keep killing boars so that we get a 2-star boar. Thank you, Cam. Just a normal day. Normal, and let's not talk about the day. Yeah, I know. She reminded everybody. Or a streamer, evidently. Can't get away from it there either. Okay, so this is my first excursion up here. In a very, very long time, this could go very well, or more likely be me going, trying to get my way back up here to get my stuff over and over again for the rest of the time that we're playing today. I don't think there's really a in between. That's a wolf. It turned. And it's snowing. The wolves, as you might guess, are normally not alone. Why has it gotta be snowing? Was not good. It's good arrows. Okay. Thanks, Dragonian. I hear more wolves again. I must hear more wolves because I just snuck around from something. Sylvie! No, they're fine. Aunt, you're fine. They are fine. Congratulations on your 72-month pack anniversary! love to find some silver, like, right at the edge of the mountain, but that would be too easy, wouldn't it? That's a big tree. That's obsidian. That's gotta be. I need that. Okay! Okay! Going down the mountain! We're going down the mountain, we're going down the mountain, going down the mountain, you see. We're going down the, we're going down the mountain. Ow. There's our first Drake. Why has it gotta be a freaking snowstorm? Try a slightly different direction. Like to take this potion when at the right time. I don't care if it tastes good. And we had found obsidian too. That's the part that really sucks. Oh, the planes are right there. I can't run down the mountain from this point. Oh, I heard that. Well, that's nice. So I could see for a moment. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, gotta be kidding me. No, 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 no. That sucks, man. Well, that just happened. So let's try and regain my stuff. The hunted thing I think is temporary, so I think we should be okay to go get it. Congratulations on 70th month streak there, or on your 78th Packerversary, and Perry. A little distracted at the moment, excuse me. Okay, we got it. Okay, hopefully they're gone. Oh, you want to play? All right, come here. Follow me. Come on in. Okay. Guys, you need to let me out, though. There we go. What happened? All right. I actually need to clear off some of these so I can find the right one. Okay, right there. I think I can find that one. We're fine. We're fine. Not now. You fight them. One star boar skeleton that actually might be in the boar's favor. Have a good one, Ant. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Please no dog, please no dog, please no dog, please no dog. Dog is leaving. Thought I actually heard furlings, man. This is not good. Got 8 obsidian out of that, that's good. Those who read me know that not to tarry on these slopes, far from their hearth of the safety of greenwood, the beasts of the mountains are foul and fierce, hungry for meat, and the worst of these beasts is the cold wind itself. So there's silver in this. So there is silver up here. Oh! It's a rock dude. Yeah, we don't want to mess with those either. Thank you. That one. So glad I made these arrows. Let's just go ahead and head out. Take home what we got. Can you confirm I did the thing when they stream started and Camp Cool just missed it? You mean the happy birthday bit? I can confirm that. Yes. I said thank you. Oh, good. I'm good. Well, that's what it was, because I was guessing. I thought I missed something. Okay, we need to go back home. I got 7 wolf pelts, some meat, some of these things, and lots of obsidian. The obsidian is going to let us get an upgrade to our tools. We have a troll. I don't need anything from you. Good for money, but man, you guys are irritating when I'm trying to walk back, so, you know, sucks to be you. Sure. There we go. He sees me on my base and starts walking in that direction, and I'm just in, well. And I have a troll trying to. Then I gotta defend my base from a troll. It's very annoying. Oh. Neck died. They die a lot. He is a lumberboard, he's okay. Works all night, works all day. Obsidian, 4 iron, 10 fine wood. Okay, so I need 4 iron and 10 fine wood. Oh, I thought it was a wall piece. It is a wall piece. I thought it would go. I really thought it would go right there. Well, this works. Why can't it go there? Huh. Fine. Been waiting for this. There we go. Max level Abyssal Razor. That's maxed. That's not. That, I can actually upgrade that right now. Okay. Gives me one more armor. Oh, and a little bit more durability. I mean, troll stuff. So, you know. Not like it's a waste. Let's see what I got for this. Ancient bark. I can do two. Okay. We need one more tree guy. Back. I don't have any of those things, I don't think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, I think I have the bucket. No, I don't even have the bucket. I'm using a lot that's in here, though. Oddly enough. Okay, let me try toasting one first, see what I get out of it. Pretty sure the locksmith is better. As it should be. Yeah. It's the same as the fish. Okay, it does get one slight better regeneration per tick than the fish. Let me guess. I need 10. Nope, I need 4. Care to make that 11? Hey. Recalculate. Really? Interesting. Armor stand. No one showed something else unlocked too. Oh, there's a lox rug? I didn't know there was a lox rug. I should have guessed that one too. Dragon bed, there it is. 40 fine wood, 7 deer hide, 4 wolf pelts, 10 feathers, 15 iron nails. I don't know if one of the problems with that right now is the fine wood. I am actually getting really low on fine wood. And another thing that we can now make is frost arrows. They're complicated. There's a way to use a lot of obsidian. That's for dang sure. I'm actually going to take a trip to go get some pine wood. I don't even know where. We're going to go get some pine wood from somewhere. Well, not swamp A or B, so the shop or Treebeard. Hub would make sense. You know what? The hub makes sense. Follow this. We can stick. Yeah, we can stick with the open area where I can look for the big trees. There we go. I'm assuming you're not a thing. Oh, hi, guy. Whoosh. Nah, there doesn't seem to be anything here. I take it we're getting some stinky cheese then. Saw three next to each other here. Was that the three that I saw next to each other? Oh. Well, I was gonna try to knock the tree down onto you, but okay, that works too. There we go. I knew I saw three next to each other. Also, berries. mark this as a berry spot. The bouquet was unbelievable. I do me a favor, don't tell Hunt at all about this. Hopefully that didn't take out a bunch of the berry bushes. If it's vacuum sealed, it should be a complete surprise. That's how you gonna hit the right tree. Fine. No fun. That birch. Okay. 372. I'm probably gonna end up dumping some of this wood. We don't need this. Honestly, I would still rather just find those big trees like that one right there. Take a chance of getting some seeds that I can plant back at home. And they grow in the middle of the other field, or the other trees, but... And they're really easy to spot when they're in the field. Yeah. We got three here. Hun use her snot rocket thingy so she gets a fresh fresh snot full of it. Schnoz full of it. Gets a full on whiff. That's what you're going for. I have... I can't just chuck it. We'll just leave it there. think I just sent that down towards the two things that I just built. Yep. And immediately broke them. Dang, you were supposed to be under this. Okay, wait there. Wait there. Where is he? You want to play more log rolling? I'm having fun. Where's the other one? There it is. No, that's not it. Got those another stack of logs here. I hope I didn't actually break it. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Right here. I'll take that. Well, I was in the mountain when I saw the obsidian. I was chased down and slaughtered by wolves, got my stuff back, went back up again, got the obsidian, and now I'm getting some fine wood because I was low. Kind of sucks I didn't get any seeds for the big trees. That's like right on this level too. Hold still. Gotta just chuck it this time. 44. Not enough. There. I don't have to feel so bad about it. What do I see there? Oh, just mountain. Okay. We can remove that one. It's a mountain. We can see it on the map. I probably wasn't approaching it that closely than the first time, so that I couldn't see that it was a mountain on the map. This is actually a larger mountain than the one at my home base. I might want to come over here and take a look around there too. When I'm not completely filled with crap. It's one of the things we're looking for is silver, and I can't. And you find that with the thing that makes it so that you have to choose between that and the thing that you can carry a lot of stuff with. Yeah, right now we're carrying a lot of stuff, so.